It's 100 episodes.
Yay!
The 100th episode is a two-parter, and it kind of follows a story about Will trying to keep the Glee Club alive. Gwyneth Paltrow comes back as Holly, and Kristen Chenoweth comes back as April Rhodes, and they all try to save the Glee Club.
We had a foam party last night with Gwyneth Paltrow. We did a number where we got to be on location at a real club. It's been great to be around these people again and back with the original cast and reconnect with that wonderful chemistry that we had the first couple seasons, so that's been great.
Today, Amber and I are filming I'm Changing. We're singing the song to Santana and Rachel to help mend their relationship because they're not friends at the moment.
I am changing. I'll get my life together now.
When I first got that script, I was just really, I gotta sing I Am Changing with Amber Riley. It's like playing baseball with Babe Ruth. You're gonna lose. When do I get to do a song that's by Karen Carpenter?
I've really enjoyed working with Diana since season one when we had the whole baby story. To kind of rekindle that has been wonderful and couldn't ask for anything more.
I think every day on Glee, there are moments when I say to myself, I cannot believe this is my job.